Hello everyone, this is GK Studios, welcome to the video. Today I'm going to be going over some of the basic callouts on the map Ascent. Most people who play this game are going to understand these comms work in low ranks, high ranks. These are just the comms that I've heard the most that are going to be the most clear way to comm things. If you're tired of hearing people comm like this, then you're in the right place. So let's hop right into the video. Okay, so let's start with the A side. So this whole area here is a lobby. If someone's playing back here, it's typically called gelato, because there's a gelato shop back here. Once we get up here, this whole area here is called a main. A way to be more specific is if they're standing around here, this is called orb. See this on multiple maps. If they're standing on the orb, you can typically just call orb. Most people understand. If they're tucked back here, this is cubby. This little area back here is called wine, because there's a wine shop. Then a lot of callouts in this game, they don't have to be too specific, because you don't want to confuse people. So if you're entering a site like this, if there's someone playing here, you can just call this close left. If they're farther back, you can call this button, because the button's right here. But if someone's playing here, say close left. Then if they're on the right side here, you can just say close right. But they could be on either of these tiers here, so you want to be a little more specific. So maybe close right, he's up top. Close right, he's on the first box. Close right, he's on the second box. Close right, he's lower. I've heard this corner here called double stack or tall box. These two boxes here are called dice because they look like two dice. So, you know, someone's playing behind dice. They're back here. This is generator right here, so like this is back gym, this is front gym. This here is called hell. Left side hell, right side hell. This area up here is called heaven. This box here, I've heard called double stack or tall box. Now this is heaven tall box, heaven double stack. This here is heaven stairs. You also might hear this called rafters. I hear that sometimes. That's technically what it's called on the map. Like peeking out rafters. This little area here is typically called glass because you have this piece of glass here. This whole area that I'm standing here is garden. This area here is called tree. All right, let's move over to mid now. So this right here, this whole area is called top mid. Top mid. This whole area from here to here is called catwalk, mid catwalk. They're pushing up cat. This area down here is called sub rosa. You might hear called rosa, sub, whatever. It's called sub rosa for most people. Now, this whole area here is just kind of mid. If you want to be more specific, a lot of people call this fountain. They're playing near this. I've heard people call this fridge, like someone's tucked behind fridge here. This area here is called tiles, because these big tiles on the wall. This area up here, once you get past cat, this area is called cubby. He's tucked cubby. Then we get back into tree here. Let's keep going up mid. Okay, this is another time where I've just found it easier to say close left or close right. Because more people understand it, there may be technical terms for some of these, but it's easier to just say close left or close right. And then for something like this, close left on the box, they're up here. But this whole area right here is called bottom mid. You might hear people call this bot mid, peeking top mid from bottom mid. It's bottom mid, peeking tiles. This cubby here is called pizza, because this little pizza here, so you know, sitting here, tuck pizza on the box, that's what that is. Once you get up to around here, especially in here, this is called market. I've heard this called deep market before. And then this back here is just defender spawn. You'll hear the spawns often called CT or T. This is CT, the other one's T. So, you hear someone say, like, he's CT peaking market, they're talking about spot. Okay, let's move over to B side now. So, this area here is B lobby. This whole area here is B main. Again, if someone's up here, you can just say orb, or, you know, on the box, orb on the box, whatever. You can just call this close right. He's talked close right. Someone's talked close right. Again, this is market. A lot of people. This is again just interpretive. Like if someone says out somewhere, like this is out market. If someone's peeking here, they're out market peeking. They're pushing out market. They're out market. I've heard this called platform. I normally just say they're out market. That works most of the time. This little cubby here is logs. Because of these logs. This right here is market stairs. It's a very common angle that people like to peek right here. This area here is button. This here you're gonna hear called CT for spawn. This area here is lane. So again, pushing up lane. He's out lane. You know, if you're peeking from here, you can just say he's right side lane. And then this whole area here is B site. Now, a lot of people call this boathouse. That's probably where we're gonna hear the most. Whenever I first started playing, remember it being confusing because there's a boat here, but then this is boathouse. I like to call this backsite, but I also call it boathouse. Either way works. Backsite, boathouse, people are gonna understand you either way. And then to get a little specific, this is gonna be left side boat, right side boat, middle boat. This right here, you're gonna hear called boxes or dice, or a lot of the times, right here is the default playing spot. So if someone's playing back here, you're gonna hear them say their default. That's a very common thing for people to do, to call the default plant spot, just call it default. This right here is stairs. Again, there's also market stairs, then there's stairs. All right, so this has been some of the basic callouts that a lot of people, most people in the game are gonna understand. Comment down below what rank you are. I know if you guys are watching this video, you're trying to get better, so comment what rank you are. Maybe come back to the video later once you rank up, comment again. I wanna see some progression here. I'm gonna be uploading a video like this for every map. Again, I'm gonna be uploading other tip videos, Valorant videos, so make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one.